Welcome to Ciena Chalk Talk. I'm Marc Doucette, and I'm happy to discuss how Ciena can help you leverage coherent routing to scale your networks, simplify your operations, and build a more sustainable network going forward. Networks have traditionally addressed layer 2 access requirements focused on 1 gig and below. All traffic flowed to a central location. A new paradigm has emerged with increased demand for layer 3 services and for 10 gig and 25 gig access. There is a surge in new services, content, and applications. The shift in bandwidth demands has not only driven the IP edge further, but also DWDM further out. Starting with 100 gig DWDM, now 400 gig DWDM in the aggregation, and even 800 gig DWDM in the metro core layers. In recent years, networks have witnessed the convergence of IP and optical through IP over DWDM. This integration involves adding a pluggable DWDM module into a router, effectively combining IP routers and switches with an optical transport network. By eliminating the need for transponders and gray interfaces, this convergence simplifies network architecture and enhances overall efficiency. There are, of course, challenges associated with integrating coherent into routers, as router ports typically lack support for higher power DWDM plugs. In addition, there is a requirement to ensure the optical layer can be effectively managed through the router. This leads to slow and manual handoffs between IP and optical network operations teams. Longer mean time to repair, delays in service provisioning, network planning, and suboptimal network designs that result in underutilization of IP and/or optical assets. Technology life cycles need to be considered when looking at network convergence. Routers and DWDM technologies have different life cycles. Transponder solutions may require forklift upgrades, whereas coherent technology can be changed when the host router is dimensioned correctly with future growth in mind. While being able to support pluggable DWDM modules into our coherent routers, Ciena goes beyond supporting IP optical convergence, or IP over DWDM. We offer a comprehensive approach with coherent routing, including purpose-built coherent routers, a next-generation IP network operating system, industry-leading WaveLogic 5 and 6 Nano, WaveLogic 6 Extreme, optimized photonic line systems, and an industry-leading multi-layer management solution with Navigator Network Control Suite. With our cutting-edge multi-layer operations, we take IP optical convergence to new heights, surpassing the capabilities of IP over DWDM. Coherent routing simplifies operational complexity by enabling a holistic view to allow better resource utilization, efficient lifecycle management, and reduce human errors. With the implementation of coherent routing networks, you can achieve even greater scalability by leveraging optical transport layer awareness and extensibility to your IP network. This advanced approach enables seamless integration between optical and IP layers, resulting in improved scale and efficiency for your network infrastructure. As providers build out their networks, energy and sustainability requirements are becoming a bigger concern. Coherent routing offers a solution to these challenges. Coherent routing provides optimized spectral efficiency, reduced power consumption, space utilization, and CapEx and OpEx. By leveraging coherent routing, network operators can minimize their environmental footprint while still meeting the increasing demands of converged networks. Coherent routing enables IP and optical unification for the metro, with ultimate flexibility, future-proof extensibility, and sustainability. With its demonstrated advantages in real-world deployments, coherent routing has become a widely embraced solution that effectively caters to the requirements of converged networks. It offers simplicity, scalability, and sustainability, making it the ideal choice for network operators. By adopting coherent routing, organizations can streamline their network operations, accommodate growth seamlessly, and uphold sustainable practices.